But however, hypertension, embolism, adhesion,
benign,
acute disease,
chronic condition.
Hi guys, today is my first day of work as a nurse. These are my doctors.
Get out of my OR.
No, but I need a tripod first.
Get
vlog.
Get out.
The patient is dying.
No,
the patient is dying.
It's fine. It just needs a heart pumper. Is that called a pumper? I'm gonna leave now. Bye.
Join Jose so I can leave.
What's your favorite part of Halloween?
Scaring children.
Candy corn.
I'd probably say like the decorations. That's pretty spooky.
That's a good one, yeah.
Twix bars.
Wearing my costume.
Costume parties.
Candy and dressing up.
The dressing up and the candy.
I like Halloween because it's when the ghouls and the goblins come out to play.
What's your favorite part about?
Spooky, scary skeleton.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Probably the, like, fall colors.
Pumpkin patch.
Pumpkins.
Corn mazes.
I gotta say, just the general, like, feeling of the season.
I really like the really foggy mornings where you can barely see your hands in front of you.
Scary movies that I get to watch.
Trick-or-treating.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Definitely the excuse to be weird.
Sorry I'm late.
Yeah, you're good. Hey, you feeling all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm just cramping up a little bit.
Yeah, well, you look how I feel. I haven't gotten around to filling out my running start forms. College deadlines are coming up, and I don't even know what I'm doing. You good? Bro, what is it?
You know what's even more shocking than this? How fast deadlines can sneak up on you. Really shouldn't wait to get that done. If you need, counselors will be in the Career Center every Thursday and Friday during lunch, during November 3rd through December 6th to help with running start. Also, if you're having trouble with college, there's the College Apps Cafe in the Career Center at lunch every Monday and Tuesday. You can get help with applications, personal statements, and all things college application. Okay, bye.
Hello, Miss Allie.
Who is this? How did you get my number?
The better question is, who are you, Miss Allie? You're a new teacher here. What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't have a favorite scary movie. I don't like being scared.
What's your favorite part about Halloween?
My favorite part about Halloween is getting to eat lots of Halloween candy when it's discounted afterwards.
Now, this last question, and there's only one right answer. What is your favorite Halloween candy?
Candy corn?
Hello? Hello?
How to get it in the movie club and all shit.
Do you like movies?
Movie discussion.
Movie trivia.
Field trips. I know you like field trips.
Then you should check out Movie Club.
In room 324, also known as Mr. Wallace's room, Movie Club. Listen, I really like movies and I go to Shorecrest High. So that paired together, Movie Club? You hear that? That's cool, ain't it? It's cool, ain't it? Ain't it cool? Cool. Ain't it cool?
Consent is? Do you want to know what consent is? Peer Consent Educators Club is a group at Shorecrest whose mission is to educate students about what exactly is consent. In this club, you will learn all about what consent really is and how to prevent sexual assault. We're looking for new members who want to help Shorecrest students and understand consent. We will have weekend training and hope to present this year to all students peer-to-peer. We just want to help people to feel empowered, and you also get community service hours. Once again, that's Fridays at lunch in room 213.
Ha ha ha! born 7 years ago. Our founding father. I'm the president. They should listen to me.
Cafe Monday and Tuesday during lunch here at the College and Career Center, and we can help you out with your college apps.
I've come to get my tattoo!
That's not what we do here.
What? Then what do you do here?
Tattoo Club is all about getting to express yourself through fun writing-related activities, as well as designing fun art projects. We even make magazines. In fact, on Halloween, we'll be having a party at lunch with a costume contest, spooky stories, and mini trick-or-treating around the room to collect candy. So, are you interested?
Wow, that sounds fun, interesting, and challenging. But I wanted a real tattoo. Peace.